Hallo? Hallo? Mr. Teacher, how are you? Yes, this is Mr. Laplante. Yes, it take me long time to call you. Yes, today I said too much, enough is enough, I call you because I don't understand. And I have a question. The homework you give to children, my children, the homework for the children or for me? For the children? Oh, no, 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 no. That's not good. The homework is very hard. Homework is a lot and homework is very hard. I don't understand head or feet and the homework. I don't understand nothing. Children come to me and say, Daddy, help me with homework. I look at the homework, my head spin. I hold a chair not to fall. You understand? This is very difficult. I ask Google, Google doesn't know. I ask Siri on my telephone, Siri doesn't know. Siri, be quiet for a good 2 hours, no talk to me. Nobody understand. You see what I mean? I don't send children to become engineer. I don't send children to build bridge, okay? I don't send children to do NASA or GED. They're small little children. Give them little homework. Okay? Because when I come from work, I'm tired. I don't need, you know, homework to come in and give me headache. Okay? You understand? Please, the small little children, give them little homework. Thank you. Jesus loves you. Bye.